G'day Dinkum ears. This video we're going to talk all about pearls and why you should have been gathering them 6 months ago. Let's get into it. The best way to find pearls is you're going to need a mode of transport, one of these bad boys. You can either use the humble rowboat, the speedy jet ski with a propeller, why, or the big and fast sail ship. Now, there's a couple of ways of trying to find them. While floating around in the ocean, you're going to find clams and they'll have the pearls in them. All you have to do is dive down and grab them. You can either use a diving helmet or just by simply diving down. It doesn't matter if you use the jet ski, the rowboat, or the sailboat, they're all going to be the same. However, I do find the sailboat to have too big of a sail. It does make it hard trying to find the pearls. However, it does have a storage, so you can get some resources while out and about and be able to stay out for longer. The next and best method to do is while going around at night, you can actually see the little sparkles and twinkles in the water better. They represent where the clams are. Now, clams do not move. However, they take 9 days to respawn the pearls. What you can do is after you pick up a pearl, go ahead and mark it on the map with a certain symbol for you. That way, you can come back in 9 days and harvest them as many times as you want. Currently, the pearl is used in two different crafts. One is the pearl pathing, where you use one pearl and two cement to make 16 paths. Next is the water beds. One pearl, two cement, and one copper bar will make you 8 water beds. If you think you're a good photographer and you can take the best picture of pearls, maybe check out our video here on all about the camera and the tripod in Dinkum.